This is our new LX board. We will be able to supply this platform at less than $100. So that is helping to reinforce a low-cost x86 platform for embedded. It supports dual HDMI display outputs. It has USB 2.0, USB 3.0, and it also supports SODIMM memory, as well as HD audio. Due to the scalability that the LX brings to the G-Series SoC line, the LX is available on the Q7 platform, and it brings this platform to a lower cost point than we've had previously.